Do you stare at the mini turbo thing when you do them?
Not really.
Yeah, the more you start moving around all over the place, it's not gonna help you.
I don't get this track at all. I swear sometimes I have really good laps and they're like a second off my best lap, and then sometimes I have really bad laps and they're good. I really don't understand how it works. Well, that time I kind of got it. I don't get it. Emmerich isn't showing up. I'm clicking on it, or I clicked on it, and it says it's running in the background, but it's not. Oh, well, now it's gone.
Fuck. Still hit me.
Is it just me, or do you guys have, like, a shit ton of shit, in the background if you look on Task Manager?
Sometimes do.
52 things? Is that a lot? Well, for some reason?
Whoa, that dropped input. City wide it, man, but with all the hammers and shit on screen.
Do they need to re-download Amorex? Yeah, I might just do that, because right now it's not working. So weird. This is a shitty circuit, man.
might have been.
That was a fat PB, wow.
Nice. Wait, who?
What?
Wait, who got a fat PB?
I don't know, I just got a time. LP.
Do not kill you. Nice inputs at me.
For whatever reason, I just cannot do Ruse 2s with Penta. It's like, I just can't.
Can't believe you've done this.
Okay, this is terrible.
not low.
We might try and go get a mic tomorrow or something.
Hell yeah.
Also, the internet cut out, so I really don't know how to feel about anything. I really don't know what's the problem. I feel like this would be any PC I'd get.
Oh, if it's the same thing on this PC, it's not your computer.
Yeah, I know that.
Imagine if you said that in real life though, like, damn it, I'm getting fireworks.
Just can't get 8383 if I lose power ups. I get greedy and wanted to live jump.
Say what?
Jump.
Press X to big jump.
Might not even be right enough. Nope. That was weird.
Brewery's favorite level, I think. Yeah, okay.
My internet died, question. I got disconnected. Don't know why.
Looks weird.
It's like I literally live in Australia. Okay, I am definitely taking that corner super poorly. Let's see if it P-Wool is run. Oh, that crash up on is the day tomorrow.
Yeah.
Wait, what?
Crash-a-thon.
Oh, that's tomorrow?
Day after.
The day after tomorrow.
Oh, day after.
To be fair, it is tomorrow for Trump.
June 8th. Crash-a-thon will be quite something.
Yeah, there's like... I don't even know who's... I think it's just like... There's a bunch of runs, but it's from like... six people.
Yeah. They're either like...
To be fair, I think I saw Romatron's in it.
Yeah, but he's the only guy who plays any NES GBA games.
I don't know why those stairs just don't make sense on this version.
What's Crash 1 SNES?
You mean my capture card that one time?
Trob, one's Donkey Kong 5, the journey of overtime in space.
What the fuck?
After this run, I'm gonna look at people's A2s with fire. See how they do the start.
I wonder what NES Fire Flower is.
It's probably not highlighted. Because people do it for races and stuff.
I can't get through that without hitting a wall, dude. Like, I'm starting to get down the USF in engine labs, but I can't do it without getting owned by blocks and packets.
I missed the block, that's so stupid.
Are you kidding?
Alright, I need to look at... My computer's gonna blow up from opening Firefox.
God, what a shitload of shit.
What a shitload of fuck.
God, SRCOM is so slow.
I'll tell you, you're really bad at this game.
Huh?
No, the demo was playing.
Oh.
Wait, that game has demo?
I mean, the first thing you said is true. Yeah, it has a little demo.
The original SMB one also has a demo.
Yeah, I know, but like, I didn't think also.
It does that same thing I was doing before, I don't get what the variable is.
It's x squared divided by the counter... I know, I don't know, I was trying to sound
oh,
like...
Oh no!
That's okay, yes, I will not.
God, I didn't mean to do that. Okay, I made it further with the USF. I almost made it to the finish line.
Oh no.
Okay, Shadow.
Knuckles.
I can't believe I just said that.
What? and knuckles.
I got the fucking oh no confused. How'd I think that was Shadow?
Rats.
Where is that fucking fourth Chaos Emerald?
Where's that fourth Chaos Emerald?
I see my life!
That's
no good.
You're right, it was no good. No,
that's no good is literally like, what is that? Is that the Adventures of Sonic the Hedgehog?
Yeah. It's either that or the Sad AM series. No, wait, no, it's not Sad AM. It's fucking, yeah, it is Adventures.
What about Underground?
No.
Hold on. How do you take this corner? I feel like I'm losing a second just to this first corner. Oh, that's how. Okay. I thought about that logically for a second and it paid off. Ben Shapiro would be really good at this game, I guess.
Ben Shapiro plays CPR. Imagine if he just started like a Let's Play channel.
Nice.
Did you see that? That would be a very gamer thing to do.
Alright, fellow gamers. My name is Ben Shapiro, and this is my Let's Play of Crash Team Racing. Today, I'm going to pick Engine, because we are skeptics, and we always do some difference. We always break the mold. So, I'm gonna pick Engine, and we are going to pick our file name. I feel like a good file name is, Logical, yes. You know, if a rapper can be named Logic in this day and age, and I can be named Logical.
God, like, fucking...
No, it would have been hilarious if he tried to call himself that, and, like, hypothetically, it was longer than 8 characters. It's like, damn, I can't call myself that.
Oh, I totally fucked that up. Is that one fucking up the first one?
Welcome to the bonus.
Fucking, what was that thing about? Oh, yeah. You know what's a weird thing to think about? That there are climate change deniers in speedrunning.
One in the very Crash community.
Big thing.
Not even big thing, just small thing, and you realize you can't deny climate change. Think for half a second and you realize it's not fake.
Nah, man, it's...
Bro, it's climate changing. That they just changed the name because they can't realize that the climate always changes. It's... Unironic boomer logic, by the way.
Makes sense boomers would be climate change deniers because it doesn't matter for them like at all because they'll be dead by the time the really serious effects start happening.
I mean, to be fair, that sort of applies to us as well.
We'll be 40 by the time the serious effects occur.
Yeah, it's gonna happen.
They're already occurring. They're already occurring. We're gonna get a fucking bitchin' laugh right now. No! I got a boost! Are you kidding? I didn't mean to do that!
Nah, you see the animals out in the Australian desert dropping dead from the... they're just faking it. They're in on the conspiracy.
Conspiracy actors.
Crisis actors.
Crisis actors. Dude, I can't get fucking... I hate turning around in 2D Mario games. Just, I'm terrible at it. Because I'm not used to these kind of D-pads. I'd practice them, I'd practice a lot in this. It's just not safe states.
Are you playing on a SNES?
Yeah.
Oh shit.
I thought you were playing on emulator. Because you reset like instantly, and then I realized that that's a cheat thing, I think.
It has a reset button right on it.
Yeah, I know, but like, does it reset that quickly on Super Nintendo?
Rob, this was before consoles had startup sequences.
Yeah, I know that, but. I thought all
that's stars. How instant they are.
I thought all stars.
I almost got a Mario on MU. It's fucking impossible. Probably.
Yo, I almost got a 3-second PB in Engine Laboratories.
Next.
I nearly fucking fell off on Engine Laboratories.
Imagine you reset your suit.
Also, why is it Engine Laboratories in Cortex Castle?
It's Engine Labs,
when
the, though.
Since when does Cortex have a castle?
Crash one. Hello?
I mean, that was like a lab.
Well, it's a castle.
I feel like Cortex would be the guy. Or Brio! Where's Brio Laboratories? And Brio Laboratories? What the fuck? And Brio isn't even in this game. Yeah, they literally just forgot he existed.
But no, they didn't. He was in Bash.
Bash yeah, came we'll after.
Reminder of the PAL TAS uses Brio. And PAL TAS.
It's not a TAS, it's literally just like a playthrough that used slowdown and then sped it up. It's a 155 and Pi's Sob is like a 145.
Is it actually a 145?
Pi's Sob, yeah, it's something like that. His MU Sob when I asked him like 2017 was a 148.
Pretty sure Saboom and Jim's co-op sob is like a 135.
Yeah, but that's co-op.
That's what it's asked for.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah, the TAS, Bash co-op TAS would probably be about sub 130 at the very least. No! I can't believe I did that again!
I let go of Y again. I don't know why I keep doing that. It's very silly. I don't even need to shoot that creature.
Why? No, I'm not even gonna make that joke, fucker.
Good.
You didn't even know what the joke is!
Don't need to.
Well, if you say I'm not even gonna make that joke, it probably wasn't good.
I was gonna... You were talking about like what... You were talking about like why input. I was gonna say like why are you doing that? Or whatever.
You get one eh.
One air.
When are we gonna harmonize an air? That's what we need to do. That's what Trump needs, the harmonized air.
Oh my god, what was that? I'm feeling a fat PB right now. That was a pretty fat PB. Not as fat as I wanted. 224.88.
When the titans and slags all see among squares, we...
Yeah, they did that in... MTO. I did that in like 4 player. They made them fucking squares. Like... Yes.
Yep.
Be there or be square, me.
Like seriously, who was thinking, let's make tires squares? That'll make things different. Not
at Wendy's
soul.
Square patties.
It's more so that when you have that many characters at once, then the track can only hold so much, only handle so much.
Yeah, but what are squares gonna fucking change? Like
less textures being used.
Yeah, squares are just easier to, like, it's just easier for the game.
Easier to render.
Yeah.
Like in a sewer speedway, the holes at the end of the track may become squares. Hot air skyway, there's like nothing in the background in the 4-player. Oxide Station doesn't even exist in multiplayer.
Really?
Yep.
Ian.
There we go. Yeah, good enough. Can't be fucked doing this category again.
Would you?
30.
Pretty good.
That's about as good as I'm gonna get without updating, without doing like, fuck. What would I even need to do? Like, I'd have to do hot air shit. I mean, yeah, no shit.
Did
like,
you do the hot air skyway?
Yeah,
no.
I didn't do that. And I'll be back. Okay.
I reinferred it there.
You can also improve by just doing more run.
I mean, that's what I do usually. Awesome. I practice shit and then I get better and better.
Do more runs.
You need more cucks in your life.
That's one hell of a state.
I mean, I might as well just do actual warpless at that point. Instead of fucking all cucks.
Yeah. He's got a point. Get the 40, get the 54.
Do you mean 48?
The 40.
Yes. Dude,
he's got
nice.
The tiny ultra shortcut, 3 out of 3.
What mouse?
So many.
What was that? Hello? Someone clip that. I don't think many people are watching.
Whoa! What the fuck?
Wait, what happened?
You just pulled out of there.
Paratrooper despawned. I think I still would have dodged it because I was going to do a crouch jump. Because I got the high spawn, so I could have gone under it. Dude, they never spawn on top. Come on. I was so unprepared for that. Maybe I should still go bottom row, even with fire.